The farmhouse belonging to the former Mossad director, the late Eli David, was the apparent target of mortar fire just before midnight.
I can't stay here. If that's Ziva, I gotta go.
I just got a call from Tel Aviv. Are we sure?
How can I say this without breaking?
What do we know? What are the facts? Because we don't assume, we verify. Do we know she's dead? Because if we know she's dead, we're gonna get him.
Yeah, she's dead, and we will get court. Us. Not you.
Oh, yes, me! We've lost agents before, haven't we? And when we do, it's all hands on deck!
She's more than an agent to you.
Jeopardized your entire career, and for what?
For you.
Yeah, it hurts like
Tali is Ziva's daughter. And your daughter, Tony.